goofing off and playing Grand Theft Auto. We find out. This is normal. We're back with Spudley. He's getting groceries right now. He will make an appearance in a little bit. I'm gonna go get my car and show Spudley. God, I'm... Say hi, Spudley. Yep, I started up a live stream. Just by the home. Anyway, I'm gonna go get my car so I can show you. Oh god, ow, ow, ow. Huge. No, so I said so I can show you. No.
Hey, thanks for the call, man.
The second I said I was gonna show you, I pulled back on the joystick and got huge road burns on my butt. Oh.
Some things are slipperier, but every time I play, I'm like, oh, things are faster, slipperier, slower.
Yeah.
I think it's just my head more than anything. My head's pretty slippery.
I'm coming up towards where you are. Are you driving back to one of your other businesses, or are you just delivering stuff? Okay, I just saw it on the map pop up. I like this car. It's free. Whatever the freaking dude, Dr. Isaiah Friedlander is, it's his car. After you do the last, like the very last mission, the friends find the car, and the keys are just in the car. You get the car and you bring it to a garage, and it's yours. But you have to find the car itself. I don't think this is going to be faster. are like gonna be able to keep up. I just wanted to see for myself. I think it might actually be slower. I don't know from just driving it. Yeah. I was thinking about putting the Dr. Isaiah Friedlander stuff back on the side of the car, but I'm like, do I really want it? I mean, I changed it for a reason. Just happened. My game just like heavily glitched. Wait, is this four-wheel drive? It is. This is four-wheel drive.
Kinga 209 played 4-bit guys for 0 bits.
Who played that? Hi, welcome to my stream. Who the heck played 4-bit guys?
Bro TTS never know how to say my name right ever.
Yeah, but I don't have my Twitch stuff open. Give me a moment, I'm gonna open up my...
Kingachi009 followed your channel.
Hey, thanks for the follow! No, I'm just gonna sit here.
The Virtue has to be one of the most annoying cars to drive.
Oh yeah. Well, that's because I did it. I like all I did was wing it last time. I had no idea what I was doing. And yeah. Yeah, this is one of the weirdest cars to drive. It's really... Yeah. It likes to swing. It's... Like, my missions are inside, so... Maybe we have to go away and drive back. Welcome to my stream, second viewer. Shit's gross. Maybe we just have to drive away and come back.
But the Virtue can be fun to drive when hitting ramps.
Oh yeah. Okay. Landed it.
What do you play on?
PlayStation 4. Don't ask me. I've never looked at the missions. I just did them after. I believe. I haven't played Grand Theft Auto in forever, don't ask me. Is that the same mission as we already did? Oh, hey. You... Yep, I'm joining right now. Oh shoot, what? Oh god. Whoops. I hit the PlayStation button. No, I went to the main menu. So my stream just went to a blue screen. Oh no.
Stop right there.
I haven't gotten on top for a while either.
We're all going to die.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Spudley, have you done this mission?
The slightest movement could send us off flying.
This is where you finally get introduced to
there?
Dr.
Yeah,
Isaiah Friedlander as the bad guy.
Hanging on by a thread.
Fresh meat, get over here.
No, move.
Don't listen to him. Come on.
No, stop. Don't y'all see? The Earth is just a big round ball. And we're all holding on to it with our feet.
Ah, fuck this.
If our feet let go, we could go flying out into space, man.
I told him not to eat all that acid.
Oh, no, it's not about the acid.
This is for your own good. I'm gonna give you the count of five to get off that spot, or I'm gonna turn you into Chuck Steak.
What money?
Five.
I'm gonna die either way.
Don't test me, Lab Rat. I'm not fucking around, four.
Lab Rat is absolutely
like
wild and
people screaming.
Three.
Tell my mother I love her.
Two, one, zero.
Yes.
Hey, what is going on here?
It was for his own good. He shouldn't have taken all that acid.
Oh, shit, he was so right.
Yeah.
I don't know what the hell I was
thinking.
Lab
Rat's my favorite.
What the fuck was that?
I like Lab Rat.
No, just keep driving. We get in, we get out. Keep going.
Copy that.
Man, this new batch is powerful, bro.
What have I told you about firing rocket launchers indoors?
Yeah.
Going.
Shoot up. Come on!
Who the fuck are those guys?
They've got Lab Rat!
Cas 2? Yeah.
I've got a shot!
The pants you have on are kind of cool. They kind of match your person with the... Yeah. Okay. Okay, so... We just have to survive. We just have to take out all these guys in white. And
who the hell are these fuckers? Quick! Outside of the warehouse!
The blue people are ours. We actually have helping people.
What the fuck do you even want?
They don't do a whole lot, but they do add a little to the floor.
Trooper down!
You're entirely useless to the world.
Damn it!
There's the chopper incoming.
East side! Coming from the storm drain! We got a heli!
Storm drain. Why my person ran directly for you. Oh my god. The freaking dude got in my way and my person stood up. No. Another chopper. I'm still alive. Yep. I took the last life. No. If I die, then we have to start again. So let's hope I don't die. This one mission took me 6 tries to do. They ended up, like, surrounding me.
Get behind something!
Probably.
Help!
Yeah. When I did this mission, I took that truck, the car over there, and used it as cover. But that's if I can even get to it. Chopper! I'm gone.
Anyone who survives this gets a big lump of party money!
Helicopters are last priority. Oh my god, I died at the last freaking second. Oh my god, when everyone stopped shooting, I get shot. God.
This mission made me want to do so many illegal things.
God. Damn. Oh my god. Well, let's try that again. To stay is, inside. The helicopters can't get you, and we'll just deal with the helicopters after.
This makes... This mission may...
Brace yourselves, we got some more!
They're coming through the train yard, south of the warehouse!
East side, coming from the storm drain!
How the heck did I wedge myself through here? Big button, inventory, and then snacks. We got guys coming in behind us.
Fresh meat. The rest of you, all right, back to the warehouse.
You can take out the helicopters now.
They're running! Get after them!
Unless the helicopters are running.
I will throw a dildo at your face!
I'm gonna bust you up in a little ball. I will throw a dildo at your face. That's what the main guy said. Yeah.
You're a fucking joke!
All right. That went better for the second time.
Is that all of them? Fuck! Lab rat! I can't believe they took him! Who the fuck even are they? We got work to do, Meat Fresh. We're finding out who that was, and then it's Skull Fuck City.
All right, I'm almost to 30 followers.
Okay.
Guy was nice and followed me. I believe we're gonna wait for a phone call again. I believe all of these missions are through phone call now.
Where the hell did you go?
I'm still loading in. Yeah, I just loaded in now. I think I'm in a different server. Yeah, I'm in a different server. You want to send me an invite again? I know, it always does that when we do an actual main mission. Or like an actual, like, it does it every now and then. Sometimes it'll put you in the same session, other times it'll put you in this complete other session. I am by myself in my own public lobby. All right, as I'm loading in, I will be right back. I gotta take my can out, and I might as well get another. I found out that I'm a Pepsi drinker. I've been drinking Pepsi, and it hasn't been giving me acid reflexes like Coke does.
Hey, you my dude, right?
It's weird though, because I even drinking Sprite, it'll give me a little bit of acid reflex. But yeah, the drink we get around here is Diet Pepsi, Coke, and ginger ale. Loading in now. I haven't been getting any notifications. It's been a quiet night for notifications. Nothing. I just said it's been a quiet night for notifications. Normally, I get like notifications galore. I need to match. You're close. Oh, it's this one. If you go to A, I'll go to C.
I'm thinking this is a revenge hit. Probably those biker fucks are those goddamn hippies. Cousin Wade gave us the location of some of their hideouts. Get over there and see if they have Lab Rat. At the very least, we'll find a clue. Ow, screw these guys!
Oh, I just missed my turn off. You know, when I said, I'm in the middle of, breaking in, like, kicking down a door and breaking into safes, it's basically those buildings that we're breaking into. So, be careful.
You there? Smash them all, but I want the leaders alive. They'll know what the fuck happened back there. I want all these goddamn hippies dead, got it? Except for the one in charge. We got some questions for him.
Off bullshit. These fuckers are packing. Oh God. I don't even see where they are. Thank you.
I'm as unemployed as you are, probably.
Because they don't know where he is, dude.
Oh, I killed the dude.
You can't?
No.
Oh, no, no, I meant Snap. Did I say TikTok? I meant Snap.
I forgot you can't kill the guys. You kill all the other guys, but the king of the hippies or the king of the bikers, you can't kill him. What time is it? Nine, wow.
Well, it's up to you if you want to keep playing. If you don't want to, it's okay.
No, it's good. I can continue playing. It's not that big of a deal. I don't have to go to bed at nine anymore. Recently, we've been staying up until...
Okay, let's move.
11.
I've passed you some locations.
Here, I'll go to the same one with you. It's not like we're on a time.
I thought they could take Lab Rat, hit the freak shop, and get away with it. I'm thinking this is a revenge hit. Probably those biker fucks are those goddamn hippies. Cousin Wade gave us the location of some of their hideouts. Get over there and see if they have Lab Rat. At the very least, we'll find a clue. Ow, screw these guys!
I go around the side here.
Save me the hit, hippie! Kill the rest of them!
Damn!
I want answers! Who took Lab Rat?
No, it's just a crown on the map.
Shiffer Brains here doesn't know anything. Let's try someone else.
Just bat. Yeah, you walk up, you point your gun, and then you walk away. Yes, it's where we get those bands.
Okay, standard operating procedure. Rack up some dead bikers, but keep the leader alive.
How? This one's in the middle where you drop off Amanda during one of the missions. You can come in by both sides or the one big side. You can go around if you want with your car. I'm going from the back.
Wow!
Come on, pop your head out again.
Corner the boss! Make him squeal!
Fellow human, let's walk together in love and tranquility. Okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus, you've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid! The guys in white! What have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you!
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste.
Well, fresh meat, looks like we're heading down to the water side. Elysian Island? What the fuck kind of rabbit hole is this? Ooh, my nutsack's tingling. Whoever's behind this, they're big. There's only a few warehouses down there. Should be easy to track them down.
You're just looking for some warehouse that looks suspicious. Like, why is this car so nice and new? This truck over here is the same van, like, our truck that took
Lab Rat. Hey, remember those 4x4s they rolled up in at the freak shop? Maybe look for one of those. Locked down, so find a way in there.
Film that shit. Huh. Ah! What the?
Yeah. you might want to take your car and block the entrance. There will be a shootout.
We need hard proof.
And there's a lot of guys.
Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there.
Like guns, like as you walk around, the map will flash that you get that you can take a photo. I got this one.
Okay. These guys have a lot of guns. Some kind of private army.
Over here, there should be a key card.
Is that a pharmaceutical key card? What the fuck is going on here, dude?
Here, there should be a...
These assholes could be coming back at any time. Don't dawdle. We've lost enough fooligans to these fuckeritos.
All right.
They planned the whole attack.
If you take cover, I'll take a couple more photos of what we need.
There it is. Caught him with their dick in the cookie jar. Figuring all this out is gonna be tough without Lab Rat, but that's why we gotta do it. We need him back! Grab that key card, it's one of the only clues we got. Why the hell would a pharmaceutical company need an armed unit, let alone send them after us?
Okay. Now, you parked on the back, right? Okay.
I'll send over some cash for
your
help.
We can leave without a gunfight.
Gonna see what Luchador thinks about all this.
We
coming,
get in your car.
Brad.
Or not? Okay. I didn't think they'd see us.
Cash out ready.
scared the hell out of me. But yes, Budley.
You should.
I don't know why it keeps splitting us up. It's so fucking retarded.
Yeah. It is weird.
Doesn't make sense. Like, we came from the same fucking lobby. Why don't we go back to the same? Okay, I want to go.
Someone dropped me off.
God, that is fucked. Oh! Ah, shit! Hey, cabrón!
Whoa!
No way!
If you did, then you did. I just didn't get the invite again, the notification again. I gotta like look into my notifications on my phone. Okay. You did send me an invite. I just didn't get it on my phone. Why? I even have the freaking PlayStation app open.
I don't know why it keeps splitting us up after that. It's so stupid.
Yeah. I think I have to. I might have to delete the PlayStation app and then re-download it again and sync my stuff to it. It might be that I got a new phone and I just forwarded the app over. I didn't actually download it and log in properly, so I might have to do that. But I'll do it later. We doing more of those missions? Maybe it depends on how long the mission takes. Maybe one or two more missions. Hello? Dad?
Yes, come to coffee outside.
Okay.
Right.
Bye. God, freaking jump scare. I need to go get coffee. I will be right back. I am joining your thing, so at least I'm in here.
there's too much light here now.
How too much light here?
Light.
I said there's too much light here now.
No. I've been playing Grand Theft Auto in the dark. I've been sitting downstairs in the family room in pitch black, and I come down here now and Leland turned on the light. Anyway, I'm here. I'm back. My dad wants to know, how do you like your new TV? Just leave the light on, Leland. I'm joking. Yep. I want to call a new cartoon. I don't entirely know what. I'm just gonna pull over and randomly call some car. Yes.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, madam. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
I'm getting my car. Where are you? My car is up around there. I think. Oh, that works. I haven't been drinking French vanilla. We've been drinking like, goddamn. We've been drinking like Tim Hortons coffee, but we've been making it ourselves. So, yeah. Okay, cool. I brought my car back.
Okay, you're heading over to the pharmaceutical company that was on the key card. Richard and I think that's our best shot at finding Lab Rat. We'll meet you there soon. Tell us where they're keeping Lab Rat.
I have my Fallout outfit on.
Okay, this is a silent mission. Watch out for guards. Wow, I definitely screwed something up with this mix.
This is a silent mission until we get to the place where we need to be. I have a silencer. Hold on. I have to change my freaking outfit. My antenna is getting in the way. Ah, shit. These guns that this guy dropped has a built-in silencer. Okay.
Hey, it's Lucha. We got a problem. I don't think Dax is gonna make it. Find out where they have Lab Rat. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Okay, I got the guy on the left. Yep. All right.
Same sort of thing. You know, show the ammo on the mirror.
There should we just look around, and then the freaking Dax dude will be like, "Oh yeah, hey, there might be some keys or whatever." Okay. Keys should be in the room over here, but I have walked here so many times, and they only show up when Dax goes, "Hey, maybe they have like keys or something." And hey, found him.
If you found out where it is, go get Lab Rat. Wait, did I see it already? What? Am I hearing echoes? Lucha, are you there yet?
I'm here. Let's get our Lab Rat back.
I forgot to put gloves on with this outfit.
Oh my neck is hurt.
What the heck is that?
Motherfucker!
Lucha! You see Lab Rat?
Yeah, I see him!
Oh, shit,
we're
dude.
Taking him back, you motherfucker!
Thank you.
Labrat. Labrat, are you okay? Can you hear me? Can I get a barunkadunk, buddy?
Barunkadunk! Hey, tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my kale, man. I didn't tell him anything.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home.
Okay.
Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move.
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Ah,
we need to finish our session, and I think we're going to get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck? We've got a lot to discuss.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
Well, there's Dr. Isaiah Friedlander.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show. But deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy with a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Freed Mind Pharmaceutical Corporation, to produce the only medicine that can heal a broken spirit.
Oh, listen to him. He'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals. 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is...
Oh, I really hate this dude.
He's one of only 3 people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Labrat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand...
Really?
Look at me.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be
yes,
rich.
Yes, Fugly.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna...
Idiots. Degenerates.
Do it, Lucha Chairs, Bo.
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
This was the chairs. The only way.
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up. Lights.
What the fuck?
Ow.
Sorry. Where is he? Shit. With the car, we gotta move. Let's fucking move.
No. I'll drive. Okay, guys.
Back to the lab.
Where am I? Hey, am I driving?
Back to the freak shop. Now, let's go!
I heard it. Space. The screaming man. He tried to therapize me. Get your hands off my mind, man.
Man, he's in bad shape.
Yeah.
Dax, I want to go home, man. I want to come home.
I'm getting you there, Labrat. Just hold on. Fucking Friedlander. Here comes the Pasada Moradora! Let's get home.
Sorry, Dax.
Sorry, nothing. Fresh meat. Get us back to the food shop. Let's go.
You're not bust up enough for this!
Trust me! Thanks for your help getting this one back. We're gonna get Friedlander for this one. I got a special move all saved up for him. Dax, I got a present for you.
Dax!
Okay, I'll be waiting for another invite.
I keep splitting this up. That's so retarded. I've never had that happen.
It's probably the Wi-Fi, like the Wi-Fi connection between me and you. It's putting me into a server where I can handle everyone else. A.K.A. my own lobby.
How many more missions are there, do you remember?
No. Not at all.
Okay.
Yeah. Can you hear what's going on?
No.
No? You don't hear, like, the big buzzing? All right. I can't. I can barely hear like the game, so I'm like leaning into my suitcase. All right. Did you send me the other invite now?
Okay.
No, for the lobby. Okay, I just wanted to know. Again, I'm getting notifications still. Yep. Okay, I will be back.
Hey man, what's up? Lordy, Lord.
falling into the dark.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
All right. did you send me one of those invites? Just give me a moment. Yep. Aw, they took my freaking car away.
Alright, you ready to get freed, fucker? We already got a bunch of the troops scoping out the rehab center up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there.
I'm forced to drive this thing. Driving a souped up car with air shocks.
I gotta warn you, this time the troop is absolutely feral. Last time I saw Lucha this pissed, she ripped a guy's skull clean out of his head, and I want blood. My guy thinks he can kidnap Labrat? Pump out some super safe version of our incredible acid? No fucking way! If there's one place our product doesn't belong, it's inside a goddamn prescription bottle. We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand. See you there, fresh meat! The troop couldn't wait to get started! Let's go!
For mi familia!
Oh my god! Sorry, this thing sucks.
Thank you.
you!
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane? Look at yourselves.
You're true. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by father-mother syndrome, acting out in an orgy of self-destruct. Alas,
just as our degenerate society creates your mythology, so it also stigmatizes
my cure. Read mine,
pharmaceuticals. A revolutionary,
highly affordable cure.
You're beasts, animals.
Whee!
Why can't you see this is the only way?
I am the only way. I have the precursor chemicals.
Virtual monopoly.
Society is losing its mind. Just
take a look at the news.
The conditions are perfect. My marketing campaign is going viral.
I have dozens of celebrities
signing up.
My compound in the jungle
is ready.
Why must you stand in the way? Hey, things are switching off over here. But Chip just tried to shoot my junk!
I'm getting...
Show me your spirit, animal!
Stay away from me, creep!
Free fucker!
Confront yourself.
I do not need to put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct.
Wait, that's me! I'm trying to kill me!
Stop shooting myself, too.
Wait, which one am I?
Now we have lives. I'm out.
Man, this high rides and rides!
Don't fight it, just let go.
Not. Yeah. It's the weird stuff we got. We weren't actually fighting. We were just having a hallucination that we were fighting everything.
Yeah, I think we can call it. We can call it a night.
All right. How long have I been streaming for?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Yeah, okay. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm loading in to probably my own session again. I've been streaming for 1 hour. You have a good night. Alright, and with that, once I load into a session here, I'll probably end stream as well. Before I do end my stream, I'm going to get my one car at once. Yeah. I was gonna drive this around, but I wanna drive
my oldie car. I believe my old car is all the way in here. So we'll drive. Take a little drive out here, get my old car, and get my new old car, and then I'm gonna basically call it as well.
Yeah.
that's it for that car. Oh, I didn't do what you asked me to. All right. I got sidetracked by my screen. I think this is where my car is. If not, I'll grab my Skyline and drive to where I might know where it It is right here. Go out here for nothing but a good view. Oh, well, we are completely dead. Yeah. Wow. I'm dead. Please tell me my bike didn't fly out of here. Thank God. Brendan, don't drink and drive. Stop.
They're not calling Brendan, they're calling Ebony. I didn't mean to do that.
No, well, at least I don't have the cops on me anymore.
I don't think I spun the wheel.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, bye.
All right. I spun the wheel.
You should call me from time to time, so we both remember why you like me so much.
Yes?
Well, the breakdown of society is inevitable, friend. Hope you'll be ready.
Aren't you supposed to be upstairs? Huh?
I'm just burning time right now.
I like to do it this way.
Tomorrow I may be playing Hogwarts Legacy or Grim Theft Auto. I don't know right at the moment, so whichever it is.
Getting away the whole damn TV is fucking garbage.
Moron.
Yeah. Oh, no. All right.
I'm out. Peace.
Thanks for the new follower as well. Bye. Wrong button. Peace. The hell?